Hatch looking, fire down the middle, and that is caught in traffic. Gallegos pulls it in. Cleveland. Hatch is going to roll out this time on third and long, and he's going to fire towards the end zone, and that's caught. And it's hauled in by Carter Weddle, the senior. And Cleveland up three scores.
Hatchback throws it in, and it is a touchdown for Carter Weddle. Another Storm touchdown.